from the first time and still every time that I see a V-22 Osprey or really any other aircraft, it's excitement. I still get giddy when I get to go down to the shop and see everything, and it's always something new. Kind of don't ever really see the same thing twice. I work as a mechanical engineer at Fleet Readiness Center East in Cherry Point, North Carolina. I've always been interested in aircraft. My dad had a private pilot's license growing up, so I grew up flying. So when I was presented with the opportunity to continue something that I loved and be able to work and help support our troops, it definitely was something that I was interested in and wanted to pursue. I work mostly with the V-22 Osprey in the subsystems department. I worked with two other engineers on the tubing and hoses, the fuel system, and then the windscreens. So if something breaks, that sort of thing, we can help them try to figure out how to keep the aircraft in the air. Sweet Briar, especially the engineering department, is entirely about conditioning you to believe in yourself and know how to figure things out. The technical stuff about a V-22, I am learning on the fly, but learning how to read drawings and knowing where to look for information and how to read technical data and technical writing are all things that, you know, Sweet Briar helps you grow and become comfortable with. When you attend Sweet Briar, you come out of Sweet Briar almost not recognizing yourself because the amount of growth that happens there just from the environment and from the things that you are able to participate in and the lessons that you learn. You work hard there to become a better version of yourself, and that's really what they want you to do and what they're there to help you do.